like a bird on a tree. I'm just sitting here, I got time, it's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together, it's so beautiful, you and me, we're meant to be.
So this is what I take in my pack. This is a, I want to say 65 liter bag. Tonight I'm doing the tent, so this is my lightweight one Tigris tent. It's a dome, you'll see that. I have pots and pans, I have a knife with 550 cord on it, and I have my other knives, pocket knife, two knives, my multi-purpose spoon, fork, and knife, my zero degrees sleeping bag, I have a tarp, gloves, headlamp, ferrocerium rod, some waterproof matches, two quick fire starters if I need them, a bank line, and some 550 cord. And that is all I take. I have a first aid kit inside my bag, but that's all I take with me when I go out. That is my kit. So we're out here, it's Monday, it's 24 degrees out, we're gonna build the table. I cut down some of the sticks to support it, the legs for it. Right now I'm using my axe to dig into the ground to kind of soften it up, and then I'm gonna make at the end, I'm gonna make a like spear, and then I'm gonna gauge the distance. I'll show you all, I'll videotape it, and then I'm going to use my chisel and my saw, and I'm gonna saw off ends and make the sides, and I'm gonna stack sticks on top of it to make the table. So should be fun. Wish me luck. Let's get to it. So I made four holes. One here, one in the back, one here, and another one, but that one's deeper, so I have to gauge that and see the distance of how high I want this. So yeah, let's get to it. Let's get into the ground first. So I'm gonna get into the ground first. Sounds like a better idea.
Okay, that one's done. Next one. And what we're gonna do is I'm gonna saw half of it all the way down, and then I'm gonna inside, and I'm gonna make my grooves. So yeah. There we go. One more. That's gonna go right here. Two. And thinking of putting two here, and laying it the long way. Make the table. Or, see if these are even long enough. Might be. Table like that. Good to know. Two good ones right here. grab any extra string. I might. We'll see. We'll see. It's a little cold out here. There's that. Actually. And then we'll use this other piece.
Hi everyone, so today I'm doing putting this new tarp on this part, and then I'm staying in my, probably can't see me, but I'm gonna stay in my
tent tonight. I picked a spot out. I'm gonna go stay there. I'm gonna show you guys my outfit. This hard one. The winter Christmas. As you can tell, Staley the man is out here today.
String come undone. Some 550, or not 550 bank line, but we'll use this instead.
This is where I stayed last night until about 5, and then it got super cold. The dog was shivering really bad, so I had to take him back. But I mean, I stayed out here. There was frost all over the place. It's all super muddy. But this is where it is. It's pretty cool. Kind of in the swampy area. Kind of like it. It's a little different. This is my camp spot, though, when I set up my tent. So, the tent was amazing. It's kind of what it looks like inside. It's super cold in here. That's because this is, I'm pretty sure, a summer tent. But, you know, I love it. It's got, I'll show you guys, but it's got a dome piece to put your gear, as you can tell.
Then right here, I thought this was cool. It's got buckles for the top. And then this unhooks. So I thought that was cool. But yeah, this is the tent, this is the spot. It was a good night. It got super cold. It was, said it was 20 degrees or 25 degrees, but with the wind chill and everything, it was like 15 degrees out. So it was cold, there was frost everywhere. It completely dismantled. There's a little. But, yeah. Keep it here for next time. So yeah. It is a little warm still. That's all right. I'm gonna take the tent down.